练习听到中文或是看到中文就去思考英文，一年英文突飞猛进。校园里的笑与泪。
Campus laughs and tears.
莉莉和玛莎是室友。
Lily and Martha are roommates.
他们在大学第一年就成为好朋友。
They became good friends in the first year.
玛莎经常拉莉莉一起参加派对。
Martha often drags Lily to parties.
莉莉更喜欢安静的晚上。
Lily prefers quiet evenings.
一天，玛莎收到一封不好的信。
One day, Martha receives bad news.
她的成绩不及格。
She fails a subject.
莉莉想要帮助她。
Lily wants to help her.
他们一起去图书馆学习。
They study together at the library.
玛莎觉得非常无聊。
Martha finds it very boring.
但她也知道这很重要。
But she knows it's important.
莉莉给玛莎讲解了一个难题。
Lily explains a tough problem to Martha.
玛莎终于明白了。
Martha finally understands.
她感到很开心。
She feels very happy.
莉莉也笑了。
Lily smiles too.
她们每天都一起学习。
They study together every day.
考试的日子来临了。
The day of the exam arrives.
玛莎感到很紧张。
Martha feels very nervous.
莉莉给了她一个大大的拥抱。
Lily gives her a big hug.
她对玛莎说，加油。
She tells Martha, good luck.
玛莎走进考场。
Martha walks into the exam room.
她试着回忆莉莉教的每一件事。
She tries to recall everything Lily taught.
考试结束后，她感到很轻松。
After the exam, she feels relieved.
她知道她已经尽力了。
She knows she did her best.
莉莉和玛莎一起庆祝。
Lily and Martha celebrate together.